What is the most delicious and the most atrocious thing you've ever had to consume in that series?
Delicious. It's something called, I forgot the name, I think it's salmiakki, which is a kind of salted licorice they enjoy in Europe. I really, really like that. Didn't know until I tried it for the channel. Now I actually buy it regularly and eat it myself for the fun of it. The worst, oh man, so many things. Probably some expired egg and bacon baby food. That was pretty bad. The smell was magical on its own, but the taste was really... You wouldn't eat much of it because you'd die, put it that way. Oh, so many things. So many items of absolute beauty from Poundland over the years. I think it's the toys with weird faces that have been painted on incorrectly that are my favourites. We once had a figure of a ultimate fighting or wrestler or something very along those lines. They're very generic in Poundland. And the facial features of the figure were here, and they'd drawn the eyes like here. So it had this very, very strange, almost Lovecraftian horror to it. I occasionally get that out and look at it and remind myself that life will never get that bad again.